Dear students, we need to talk about the exercise 6B. Now, lesson number 2. Express each of the following as a mixed fraction. Now, we have A sum, B sum, and A sum. Now, first A sum, 121 by 10. This is an improper fraction. Now, we have to answer mixed fraction. So, we have to answer the solution. So, mixed fraction is changed. Now, we have a formula. Mixed fraction equal. Remainder, அதாவது இங்க வந்து quotient வரும் remainder by denominator. So இது வந்து நாம வந்து 121 10 ஆல் டிவிஷன் பண்ண போறோம். 121 divisible 10 னு போகுது. 10 12 are 130. So, the minus 1 is the answer. So, you have the remainder. This is the quotient. This is the divisor, denominator. So, if you have 121 by 10, this is the improper fraction. We have mixed fraction. The quotient value is 12. And the remainder value is 1. Denominator is 10. So 10 to 1 is 120, 120 plus 1, 121. This is the mixed fraction. Next, B sum is 39 by 4. This is the mixed fraction. Solution: mixed fraction equal. Quotient. Remainder by denominator. So, 39 4 hour division banana. 39 4 hour division banana. 4 9 sir 36 balance 3. So, badinga, idu vandu quotient remainder denominator or divisor. So 39 by 4 is improper fraction. This is a mixed fraction. Here is a quotient. Quotient value is 9. Remainder value is 3. Denominator value 4. So 9 3 by 4 is the answer.